Welcome back to more exciting action here on Saturday night. How could the honky-tonk man walk away from World Championship Wrestling and the opportunity of becoming the World Television Champ? That's exactly what he did in Nashville recently at Starrcade. He was there in the building, and he walked away from it all. I'll have that exclusive untold story tonight during my hotline report at 1-900-909-9900. Give me a call tonight on the hotline. Right now, let's get back to the ring.
All right, our thanks to Mean Gene Okerlund, and don't forget to give Mean Gene a call on the WCW Wrestling Hotline. Time for one of our two main events this week, Brain. Some great tag team action as you see Wildcat Willie, the WCW mascot, welcoming in the duo of the Armstrong brothers, Scott and Brad Armstrong.
Wrestling family.
Yes, they are. Thank you for that comment.
Don't mention that. They're twins, you
know. No, they're not.
Yes,
twins.
They are. Brad's 3 years older.
That doesn't mean they're twins.
No, they are twins. They're twins. Each happens to be 3 years older.
Would someone explain to... Forget it.
Well, she was in labor a long time.
Yeah.
That's all.
Boy, was she ever. All right, the Armstrong brothers in tag team action, and they will have to face one of the most awesome tag teams in WCW right now. If you can say the heat is hot, you'd have to say it about Harlem Heat.
And let's see, is she there or not, Shivani?
Well, there's too much smoke. Well, there she is.
I always get her mistaken with Cindy Crawford.
You do?
They're both dead ringers.
Brother, we're gonna break these no more real fast.
She is blemish free. She's like WC Fields.
Master Boy.
What?
That's what's happening in WCW today.
It's like WC Fields. Will Rogers used to say, he never met a man he didn't like. Same as Sherri. She's real friendly. Wow.
The Armstrong brothers to face Harlem Heat in this one of two main events still to come in this program. Johnny B. Badd to defend the World Television title against Paul Roma. Plus the Nasty Boys, Stars and Stripes, and much more. We'll have this main event in its entirety after this timeout on TBS. Back with you on WCW Saturday night. Tony and Bobby, or the Brain, as he likes to be called. In this tag team event, it will be Harlem Heat against the Armstrong brothers. And a great contrast in style to your Brain, as the Armstrongs are classic scientific wrestlers, and of course, Harlem Heat, classic brawlers.
Well, one thing Armstrongs don't want to do is get up in Harlem Heat's face. Make friends with him if you can. Force him into letting you think you want to be friends, and then do a number on him. But don't try to stand there toe-to-toe with these huge big men. Not with that beautiful doll in the corner, Sherri.
Still to come in this telecast, a look at the Clash of the Champions. A rundown of the card as it comes your way, exclusively on TBS. And it's all coming up on the 25th of January. And let me tell you this, because they have comments in this program. A little bit later on, Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man Randy Savage will be a team.
Wow.
They will be together for the first time in WCW at the Clash of the Champions Wednesday, January 25th.
Well, Savage shook his hand. He didn't slap his face, but he turned on the three faces of fear, and that's not a smart move.
We'll be showing you some of that in the weeks to come.
Did you hear the rumor?
Oh, I've heard a lot of it. Side, headlock takeover to cover, got a one count. Watch out, they're backing Harlem Heat now into the corner. What rumor have you heard?
I heard, this is just a rumor now, I'm not sure. Gordon told me this.
Oh, what?
That Richard Gere dumped Cindy Crawford for Sherri. That's what I hear. I'm going to have to find out a little more about that on my hotline. Surprise me, though.
That's what you're going to talk about on your hotline?
I'll talk about a lot of things. I hear gossip all the time. And I'm not one to like to, I don't really like to spread gossip, but I'll just tell you what I know. I'm just that kind of a guy, just an honest guy.
Sherri looking outside, headlock by Brett Armstrong. Booker T of Harlem Heat in. Side headlock takeover one more time. And a head scissors. Last time we had live interactive television, the Nasty Boys and Harlem Heat collided.
Did they ever?
And we will have live interactive television tomorrow night at 6:05 Eastern Time here on TBS, the main event live, where you fans get to choose who you want to see wrestle in the main event.
I don't know why they don't let me operate the phones and let me take the calls, and then I'll tell you what the fans say. I mean, I'm not going to lie to you. You know that.
Don't you get it? We don't trust you.
I don't know why. I've never done anything to you or anybody else. I'm just trying to be a nice guy. Where does it get you?
Well, it gets you nowhere. Here's a special note for our fans who are hooked on to Prodigy with their personal computer, the online service Prodigy, beginning next week on January 14th. If you want to know what matches we are going to be showing during the Wrestling All-Nighter, they will have it on Prodigy in the TBS area. So if you're online with Prodigy, you can call Prodigy up next Saturday to find out the entire rundown for the Wrestling All-Nighter. Of course, the Wrestling All-Nighter brand is Friday, January 20th, 5 minutes past midnight. Matches never before seen on free TV, and the top 10 matches from the Clash of the Champions in their entirety. Only on TBS and, of course, on Prodigy. Moving out of the way, Brad Armstrong, and a great hip toss. This Armstrong team is very solid, Brain.
Fundamentals, back to the headlock, back to the corner, make the tag, bring in the brother. Fundamental tag team wrestling will win all the time, unless you can get the referee turned where he's not looking.
Scott Armstrong in, and he continues the assault on Harlem Heat. McPatrick gets the one count in there. Sherri a little bit uneasy there on the outside, Brain, because the Armstrongs, hey, they're in this match.
Well, Sherri has an investment with Harlem Heat. They are soon to become WCW Tag Team Champions. That's my prediction. And the last thing she wants is for them to get lackadaisical and have those Armstrong hayseeds knock them off. Where are they from, Armstrong?
Marietta, Georgia. Cobb County. Big slam.
There must be a reason they call it Cobb County.
Tag is made. Home of some of the greatest people in the world.
Yeah, I met both of them the other day.
Side headlock takeover again, and here's a cover up. And Scott is not pinned, so rolls him back the other way. Look at the power of Stevie Ray. But Scott, a little bit too quick now. Rapid fire punches to the breadbasket, and a big choke hold.
Harlem Heat just too powerful. Too powerful. Plants him.
Stevie Ray coming in. Or make it Booker T. Stevie Ray is in. And you're right. Many times, so many more times, you can have speed, quickness, and perseverance, but if you got size and power, that seems to be the top. Got a one count. Andre take down again.
You realize this may be a first, two brother teams wrestling here on TBS?
It's a good point.
Of course it's a good point. And the Brain.
We've had some great brother teams on this station over the years, including the Anderson brothers, the Briscoe brothers, and now the Armstrong brothers against the, what, the Heat brothers? A pickup. Whoa!
Yeah, I suggest you do call them Mr. Heat.
Booker T holds his ground, picks up Scott, and this time he comes out ahead. Here's a tag. Speaking of great teams and great performers over the years, Brain, we're going to be having our WCW Wrestling All-Nighter, and it's coming up Friday night at 5 past midnight. Friday night, January 20th.
I hate that. I was there last year.
You're going to be there again this year.
Oh, you left crumbs all over the place. I couldn't get a night's sleep. You kept spilling things, and that other goofball you had there, he stayed in the room all night and read the labels on coats. What's his name?
Okerlund?
No, Chris Kraft.
Bruce.
Same thing. Well, he's a He's an exciting guy.
Once again, you're invited to my house on Friday night, January 20th at 5 past midnight, and stay up all night. Great classic WCW matches from clashes and pay-per-views in their entirety.
And do me a favor, this time of year, buy the missus a dirt pack or something. House was a mess last year when I was there.
I'm sorry. Things like that happen.
Why don't you just unload her? Put a for sale sign on her back. Put her out front. Dump her. Have a garage sale. Pretty woman, though. Usually most 500-pound women aren't that pretty, but she's attractive.
Yes, she has her. There's a pickup and a slam.
Boy, can she cook, huh? Did you hear that can opener going? You know dinner's ready.
Or if you see the dominoes, man. And down he goes. No, he missed.
I'm pretty sure she could burn Jell-O.
Scott Armstrong will double away. We got a tag on each end. It's Brad Armstrong and Stevie Ray. And Brad's going to take on both men.
Somebody better stop him.
Into the midsection. And a knee lift.
Boy, and these two Jethro Bodines here from Marietta would like nothing better than to beat Harlem Heat right here on TV in Atlanta.
Now, contrary to your belief, Marietta and Cobb County is not Hayseed USA. Here's a pickup. Big slam that time. And it was the double team maneuver by Harlem Heat, but nope, Nick Patrick's not going to make that count. As a matter of fact, it was a chokehold anyway. No question about it, these two men are skyrocketing to the top as far as tag team rankings are concerned. They want that shot at Stars and Stripes for the World Tag Team title.
They deserve it.
And, of course, the Armstrongs want it, too, and could get it if they come up with a win here over Harlem Heat.
But Sherri's the reason Harlem Heat's where they're at. She just turned this whole team around. Maybe you could ask Sherri come over to the all-night party and dump the missus. Of course, your wife probably won't be up there anyway at her age.
I have a comeback for that, but I'm not getting into it. And neck bites supplied. If you take a look at the beautiful, sensuous sister Sherri, if you will. Anyway, fans, join us for the Wrestling All-Nighter. Get your VCRs rolling. You're going to see some classic matches and some moments that maybe you've forgotten about from the 1980s.
Oh, you're kidding. You're going to go back that far in time?
Oh, yes, we are.
Who's all going to be there? Oh, you never know.
You never know who's going to show up. You know, the WCW announcing crew, you know, if there's a free meal, they're going to come around. Reverse into a hip toss.
Look at this.
Break dancing right out of it. And a big elbow on top of the head.
Oh, has she got that ready? Stars and Stripes, you're in some serious trouble no matter what team you get. But I wouldn't want anything to do with Harlem Heat. Ask the Nasties.
The big knee from Stevie Ray. And Brett Armstrong takes a nasty spin on the outside, on the opposite side of the ring. There she is. Anytime she's on the apron, it's trouble.
Either that or she's got the scent. If she smells victory, she will do anything she can to get her team ready. Whether it's distraction, with us. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
I'll wind up the pitch.
Yeah, she's really tough when someone's holding the opponent.
And who knows what's in those gloves?
She decked Brad Armstrong, who was hit. Booker T.
No referee, he tried to kick at her.
Yeah, that's right.
I was just helping. Nobody appreciates a woman's help these days, especially in the hospital.
Give me a break. She is one evil lady.
She taught Julia Childs how to cook.
Did she really?
A woman can do it all. Your missus resembles Julia a bit.
Well...
Not that thin, but she resembles her.
Well, you know, okay, boy, you're really getting me into some trouble, so just... But, of course, being with you is trouble enough. Pick up and a vertical suplex.
Here we go.
Booker T to the top, and Brad had moved out of the way. And now he needs a tag to scat, because Booker T hit pretty darn hard, and he's winded as well.
And he needs to tag Stevie Ray right now. Go follow him into his corner.
That's what he did. He followed him in. Scott Armstrong, the man in. He's going to take out both members of Harlem Heat.
He's got a lot of fight in him.
Brother team against brother team. We've got a Donnybrook. Now we've got all four going at it. The legal man, you're looking at him right there.
Stop their momentum now.
Scott Armstrong from the top, he got him.
Did he get him good?
Here's the cover. Where's the referee? He's with Brad. And from behind Stevie Ray with the big right arm, and this one's over.
Good tag team wrestling. Basics, simple. Turn the referee, nail your opponent. Two against one. Do what you have to win. Good tag team wrestling, Shabani.
What a tough match that was. And a Harlem Heat stole that one out of the jaw of defeat from the Armstrongs here on Saturday night. What a great main event. We still have one more big main event to come.
You know, for a while here, the Armstrongs looked pretty good. I think they just ran out of luck. Look at Harlem Heat. I mean, they're in shape. They're ready to do anything. You want to wrestle, we'll wrestle. You want to dance, we'll dance. You want to fight on the floor, we'll do it. And I think he insulted Sherri here. I think she's got a right to lay one in his chops.
Yeah, especially if someone's holding.
And there's a big one. Off the top rope. It's just a matter of counting to three, and it's all over.
Harlem Heat get a win along with sister Sherri. And they're standing by now with Mean Gene Okerlund.
All right, fans, you have just seen them in action. They are the Harlem Heat, along with Sensuous Sherri. As you know, at the upcoming Clash of Champions, they're going to be facing Stars and Stripes for the WCW Tag Team titles. Settle down now, Queen. In my estimation, it's quite an opportunity for your men here, the Harlem Heat.
I have all the respect in the world for you, Mean Gene, but it's not the Queen. It's not the Sensuous One. Don't you get it, brother?
I've heard you call a lot of things.
Sister Sherri. Now, after the Armstrong brothers just got their little behinds splattered on the mat, look at Harlem Heat. And now, the two little cute little boys that like to look at ladies' nylon, Stars and Stripes, the tag team champions, give me a break. So just get ready for the Clash of Champions. Mean Gene, you're gonna love this. Marcus Bagwell Patriot, just wait. Your boys, these are men at.
Stevie Ray.
Let me put it to you this way, Gene. If you didn't understand it the first time, you'll sure understand it the second time. Bagwell Patriot, sign him up, because Harlem Heat is coming for you, baby, and we coming strong, and that's the only way we know how to come. One chump wanted to dance at one time, one chump wanted to be a Power Ranger. Tell him about it, brother. Yeah, a couple of college punks. Yeah, me and my brother, we went to college, but the college of hard knocks, and we graduated with honors. We taking you two punks down the hole. We gonna take you into the Harlem Heat zone. We gonna drop you to the funk, and it's gonna be all over, man.
All right, I thank you, Harlem Heat and sister Sherri, and more Saturday night. Give me up. Oh, please. Great.